A long time ago, in a very weird and magical land called Madisine, there were four siblings, three witches, and one wizard, who walked at twilight time walking through a scary road, a fact that would change their life for good.
Guys, I think we're lost. Can't remember what to call and guide ourselves.
Yeah, we don't have Google Maps in this land.
Of course we are. We should go to the main town of this land called Madness Green. Do you know where it is? Yeah, a little bit of your help would be really appreciated.
I do know where it is, but watch out. There's evil in this place. There's a charm river where someone finds death.
Please, would you show us which way we should take?
Of course we can show them our way, Dad.
The ability to run away from this place, to hide from you.
Death looked at the sibling and disappeared with a strange smile, knowing that she would see them before they knew. They took different ways in life, the goals and lives. The oldest brother traveled town by town, showing off his power, with whom he met a friend we fought a long time ago.
I'd like to know who in this place is the most powerful witch or wizard, besides me, of course.
You've got to stop saying these things. Someone can hurt you.
Oh, yeah? And who's going to be the brave one?
Me. You should be more modest. Smell the animals.
Set them separate.
Stupefy.
I'm already bored of you. Avada Kedavra! What you see is what you get if you want to fight against me.
knew no one could escape to her. Meanwhile, the middle brother went back to his home, where he thought he could give life to his ex-girlfriend. He took the stone and made it spread around 3 times.
Please, it just work. It's all the hope I have to bring back my true love. Oh my god. It's you. It actually worked.
An invisibility cloak so I can hide from her.
Well, Dad, you're smart. I hope that's what you find.
Son, I give you the cloak of invisibility. Use it wisely. It's all right, son. I'm too old already. Remember, use it wisely.
And this way, they gladly both left as equals.